Shumai, everyone. I'm Fadila, your Vice President Education. In my role, I represent all of the 30,000 students on their academic issues. I just want to tell you that as a sabbatical officer, being a sabbatical officer has been a wonderful experience so far. For example, being a trustee of a multi-million company such as our union and university, attending various committee meetings, making sure our student voice is heard, has been a great rewarding experience for myself. I really urge and encourage every single one of you who think of actually standing up for our student voice to go for this position. And all you need is a sincere heart and authentic ideas and also energetic self that can make change for our students. So if you think of it, go for it.